A wall and awning of a South Minneapolis coffee shop collapsed Thursday, injuring one person. Sister Sludge Coffee Cafe and Wine Bar says the customer had cuts and bruises. Nobody else was injured. The coffee shop is at the intersection of 23rd Avenue South and East 38th Street. They are closed today for repairs. Katie Johnston for CBSN Minnesota.